Today's about action, dude.
Big action. Look at that.
It's good, right?
Right there to clean it up.
And a mile?
None. Knocks down the three, and the heat
up shorter, shot clock winding down. Butler gets in the paint, slipping down the other right. And James
not exposed the ball.
A hero comes off the screen and drills through them under wraps. Easily banks it home, but pushes it up the other way. James tries another three-pointer, puts it in. LeBron James now 3 for 4 from downtown. And an annoying Eric Spoelstra calls time. A hero, reverse, bank shot. James drives, goes inside, layup missed it, got the rebound. James and Butler throwing haymaker in, backing in. Look, oh, and he lays it in as the shot clock expires.
Knocked down a shot.
Into the hands, of course, to Jimmy Butler. Butler with a remarkable ability to get to the free throw line.